Toby, Toby, come up here.
Oh, what's up, bro? What's up, man?
Got a serious question for you.
Yeah, lay it on me.
What do you want to do today, dude?
Let's get some chicks, bro. Chicks. Chicks, man.
Chicks, like, at the clubs, or, like, what? Soccer field?
Yeah,
like,
bro.
Soccer moms?
Yeah, soccer moms, dude. Like, yeah.
No, I'd rather go to clubs, because, you know.
Dude, soccer moms are easy.
No, okay, we're going to clubs.
Okay.
So, we're gonna go find some chicks?
Yeah, I think that's the plan.
Is that a hobo with a sword?
No, dude, it's okay, he's got Bud Light.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Okay.
Wait, soccer moms. Like,
yeah, dude, soccer moms, man.
Where's the soccer field? Do they even play soccer? What?
Dude, I saw it on the internet, dude.
Dude, it's like 22,100 soccer. I've never even heard of soccer. What is that?
You brought it up, dude.
I didn't bring soccer. I said clubs, dude. You said soccer moms.
I said chicks.
And then you said soccer. Let's go.
Let's go.
Soccer.
Honestly, what is soccer?
What does soccer field look like?
I don't
see soccer fields anywhere.
Dude, take a right.
Oh, I'm gonna go left.
Dude, I told you not to turn left.
Well, look where we are. It got us a lot faster. I just didn't see that big beluga whale come out of nowhere and hit us head on.
You even put up
beluga whale. A whale came out and hit us head on. You were probably asleep like you always were. Hopped up on methamphetamines.
You even put the cones out, dude. Nobody does this.
Cones, of course. You know, you just want to get hit by another beluga whale.
You know what? Let's just find a dealership, why don't we?
Okay. Whoa. Let's find a bus.
Dude, is that the same hobo?
I don't know. Has he got butt? Oh my god, he has butt. What? There's Bud Light.
Dude, okay, I don't think he drank any of his Bud Light.
No, that's Miller Lite. Don't like him. Run.
Is that Miller Lite or something? Jesus, run.
It is, dude. It's Miller. Can't you see the big... Oh, my God. That guy's starting to seriously creep me out. Dude, look. It's a dealership. I told you.
Sweet.
Where's the dealership guy?
Where's the vehicle?
We got a vehicle. Whoa.
Hey. Hey, guys.
Why are you hiding behind there?
Well, this is my dealership. Welcome to Big Al's dealership. How may I help you? I have a big selection of cars today. I have a Dodge Viper, but I sold it.
We can see the big collection out here, bro.
Yeah.
I like this. It's very, it's my style.
Would you like to go for a test run?
Dude, it has four-wheel driving, bro. Nice.
Nice. Does it got a horn? Because I've always wanted... Yes, it got a horn.
My car didn't have a horn, dude. No fair.
Let's test drive this easy out.
I think we'll take it anyway.
No, test drive it.
Where are we going to test drive it?
I want to get in the dirt, make sure we don't... Time's up. Let's do this! Oh, God.
Hey, wait.
Oh, God.
Damn it.
Dude, that was awesome.
Dude, I think we should buy it right now.
Bro, let's do it.
We'll do it.
Oh, shit. Oh.
I'm gonna get you.
That's a hobo?
I think.
Get the car.
Go
now.
How fast?
Wait. Where's the hobo?
Who cares, dude? You go. Gonna kill the guy.
I don't want to jump out of nowhere and just, like, slice this. Did he have Miller Lite or both, like?
Dude, honestly, I don't care. Just go.
Alright, whatever. Let's do this.
Leroy Jenkins!
Dude, is that a soccer field?
That's a soccer field, dude. Pedal to the middle. Pedal to the middle. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Whoa. Oh, God.
Can you, like, not be serious?
Is that club? Is that? Dude.
Club?
Club.
Let's go.
Chicks, go. Oh, my God. Yes.
Hey, boy.
Chicks.
What?
Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh.